Medical incidents don't always happen in easy to access places. With that in mind, crews with the Southport Fire Department recently took part in rescue training from the top of the Oak Island Lighthouse. The scenario involved two medical patients being trapped at the top of the 153-foot landmark. Both patients had to be stabilized, immobilized, and packaged, then lowered to crews on the ground through ropes and mechanical advantages. 14 members participated in the drill.